to be protected of Omicron, you really need a three-dose series of vaccination. The three-dose series is what you need.
Pfizer's chief scientific officer saying preliminary studies show three of its COVID-19 vaccine doses are enough to neutralize the Omicron variant. Thanks for watching the news at 5. I'm David Custer.
And I'm Meg McLeod. The news comes as the state of Michigan reports more than 15,000 new cases of COVID and 351 deaths since data was last reported on Monday. Of those deaths, 185 of them were identified during a vital records review. That brings the state's overall totals to more than 1.36 million cases and the death toll to 24,845.
The studies of Pfizer's vaccine comes as a relief to many, but what about children age 5 to 11 who are only able to get their first two doses?
TV5's James Felton spoke with a local infectious disease expert who says at this time there should be no concern for fully vaccinated children.
It is great news, but definitely more to come. Boosting the antibody level by itself is a good thing, but it doesn't necessarily mean that's the only solution.
Dr. Nicholas Haddad reacting to Pfizer's announcement that its COVID-19 vaccine is most effective against the Omicron variant as a three-dose regimen. That's two original doses plus a booster. But what about kids ages 5 through 11? It will be months before they can receive a COVID booster since vaccinations in that age group just started in November.
I can tell you if all kids are vaccinated with two doses as they're supposed to be, we will have no issues with Omicron, almost no issues. I can venture say that.
Haddad is an infectious disease physician and an associate professor of infectious disease at Central Michigan University. He says it's all about timing. Since fully vaccinated kids don't have waning immunity yet, a booster isn't necessary.
There's a nuance between boosters and adults and the vaccination in kids, because this is a recent thing for kids, so they have good immunity, and that would suffice for Omicron, I would venture to say.
Pfizer also said plans are in the works for a vaccine designed for Omicron if needed. But Haddad tells us if everyone uses the three vaccines already available in the U.S., that should be enough to defeat Omicron.
I believe that if theoretically everybody's vaccinated by boosting or by vaccinating kids, we do not need a variant-specific vaccine.
And if you haven't got a booster shot yet, Haddad says now is the time to mix and match vaccines. Reporting in Saginaw County, James Felton, WNEM, TV5.
Pfizer says it's developing a specific vaccine for Omicron. It's expected to be available by March.